What is going on, guys? It is 2022. We got a brand new view, and we are here with the Reese D crew. Forget about it. Yo, what is going on, guys? Yo, it's been a minute. Hopefully everyone's doing good. Hopefully everyone's doing great. Staying safe, staying away from COVID. So a little life update. You know what I'm saying? Your boy got a job at a news station here called Fox 56. Super fun, man. I went to school for this type of thing, and I've been really enjoying it. I got some amazing coworkers, made some friendships, bro. It's super dope. Hopefully y'all might get to see some behind the scenes stuff with that and how the news is shot and things like that. So stay tuned for that. But that's just where I've been. You know what I'm saying? I'm repping my city, even though I'm in Lexington, repping my city, you know. Some more updates. I'm gonna keep this channel strictly for this type of content now. It started off as a gaming channel way back when I was yay high. And it slowly drifted away these past 2 years. So I kind of want to keep it where it is now. And I have my own separate gaming channel. Everything that I'm saying right now will be in the description below. Have my own gaming channel there. A new gaming channel, but like the new gaming channel, where I'm just gonna be playing some games, some Overwatch, just some random shenanigans, man, with the homies, man. You guys should know how we be. Also, too, you know how I do reactions on this channel. We reacted to music videos, music, and that's pretty much it. We reacted to a trailer for the new Chucky TV show, which I watched. It's pretty dope. I actually enjoyed it. Season 2, it's been renewed for season 2, so I can't wait for that. But we are actually going to start branching out away from music on this channel. And the reason why I say that, and the reason why we're going to do that, is because normally I would react to music and music videos that I pretty much, or music that I've already heard, but I want to share with you guys. So in order to do that in a more formal way, in a way to make it seem like it's the right way, I'm creating this new series away from Reese Reacts called Artist Spotlight. So I'm going to spotlight an artist, and we're going to listen to a few of their songs or a song or two or whatever, and react to that artist that I know, right? But I want to share with you guys, and we're going to talk about, you know, their songs and why I like their music and all that good stuff. That's what we're going to do for that. Then I have another series in the works called Get to Know the Artist, where I want to kind of like interview the artist, you know, kind of like what I did before, way back when with Delaney, and I think Doc had an episode. I want to not only just get to know their music, but actually get to know the artist, hence get to know the artist, you know, like what's like their favorite food, you know, what kind of regrets that they got, you know, all just some really cool, deep-minded conversations, man. It's going to be super cool. Cannot wait. But today we are here with my top 2021 songs. There actually was a lot, but I got 21 because it's 2021, so we had to do that. But first, now we're talking. Okay, so we are here to kick it up a notch. Okay, I have these in the order, not really in like greatest to least. It's just more so of whenever the songs came out. So kind of like start at like the top of the year to the bottom of the year. So I got to lay it out. First and foremost, we have Never Trust a Shorty by my boy Landon Sears, man. Landon Sears, dog. Landon Sears, my boy. My boy was killing it last year. Dropped his album, sophomore album, 88.1. And I had the honor to go and actually interview him for this album. It was pretty cool, man. It was really dope. There I got to meet a lot of his friends, and you know, they're slowly just becoming the fam, bro, the Nashville fam. they are some really, really cool people, bro. Talented too, man. But yeah, let's go ahead and hear a little snippet of Never Just a Shouting. Be with me, girl. Hey, with you, girl. Yo. So the reason why I picked this song, my favorite song is probably Uno Reverse, but I picked this song in particular because it gives like that classic R&B feel. But it's like so much, it's like so much emotion into it, bro. And I think a song that you can actually feel the emotion into, like, really makes it 10 times better, bro. And Landon hit this one on the spot, bro. Hit it on the spot. I'm proud of you, bro. Keep it up, man. Keep it up. Hey, I'm just saying, bro, if you ever want me on the track, if you ever want me on the track, just let me know. Just let me know. Next, we have Healy. Healy, I've been listening to for a few years now. I want to say, not four, maybe like 3 years. It's been like 3 years now. Coming up, pardon me, bro. Pardon me, man. He dropped his Tuxton album. I wouldn't say every single song I like, but this one in particular, I just really like because the vibe. The vibe of the song is just like, It's like one of those you just kind of like, you ride around at night, you ride around at midnight, bro, and you can just jam to it. Yeah. It's just so smooth. It's just so smooth. Me at walking on the room so weak. I got miss. Damn. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Like, Healy, bro, he's so smooth. He's not black, but boy, he sounds like it. It's crazy, bro. Yo, Healy, bro, keep it up, bro. Love your music. Talented human being. And I know, like, he was so he took a break to find himself, you know. Take a little break. Next on the list, we got Corporate. We got Corporate by Chase Murphy. I already told y'all the story about Chase Murphy, bro. I already told y'all. Come on. I went over there. You know what I'm saying? Linked up with Landon and them. And somehow Chase Murphy just so happens to be there, bro. The reason why Corporate is on my list is because, bro, the combination of this man rapping in the beat is just like a smooth combination, bro. Where you have to hear it. It's just so good. The beat is fire. It's a knocking beat. And it's just so smooth, bro. Chase is smooth, bro. He can be smooth, bro. He's trying to make some R&B stuff too. I see you out there, Chase. What are you trying to see? Listen to him. She on this girl, It's a beautiful world. Box of pearls, hey. Saudi sucking just like an octopus, Cop binoculars, It's just so smooth. Come on, bro. You can't argue. Like Princess Leia, Come on, bro. I'm a star player, star driver, bro. Chase, bro. Star driver. NASCAR drivers, they're not players, but all right, anyway. Bro, Chase, bro, it's a fire song. This man, he's literally got me out here saying Stibby, like Stibby. Next on the list, we got Chill Pill by Voda Fuji. It's not Voda, bro, it's Voda. It's crazy because I took Russian. It's basically water. It's crazy. Ultra got a show, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, we got Chill Pill on this list. Now, the reason why I picked Chill Pill in particular, instead of any of the other songs that he released this year, is because, bro, Chill Pill was on repeat. Chill Pill was literally on repeat. Like, you have no idea how many times I played this song this summer, bro. It's a catchy song, but it's also unique sounding, and that's why it's on the list. That's why it's on the list, bro. Just listen. Either way, I'm not due to that. I'm a cruise to that. Hey. I need more to space. I need know the pace. My fault, I did not pick up. Let me get my money right. They would have thought I couldn't make it happen. That's funny, right? If my people believe in me, best believe I get it right. In my field, we get higher than the kite still. Bro, you can't be mad at this. Sag for real. Bumping us on my field. We got higher than the kite still. Hey, man, again, bro. Get away from that mint tea, though. AZ all the way. I've been chilling the AZ, man. I've been kind of been moving to, like, some more healthier things, even though drinking vitamin water and Gatorade and things like that isn't really healthy, but I've been trying to steer away a little bit. But hey, man, AZ all the way. Don't forget. Next on the list, we got Pretty Little Lies by Marco Luca, bro. And it's crazy because I didn't even know he was a part of Western State until after I did that reaction video. So come to find out, it's links. It links. Super duper talented man. And he's just getting better, growing as an artist. And his group is fire, bro. Their little quote though. We'll get to that later. Anyway, Pretty Little Lies, man. Pretty Little Lies. All right, come on. Hey, out for you, wait for you, little eye. Hey, see it in your eyes. Even in a, but the, you let me to dry. Bro, the reason why I love this song so much is because I just love, like, don't get me wrong, I love original rap, original hip hop, original R&B, but when things are like different sound, like it's alternative, clearly it's just super duper alternative, bro. And like taking a shift away from that but making it sound good is, it's just so, I don't know, I wouldn't say it's so much better, but it's there, it's it, bro. And this is definitely it. It's his sound, it's alternative, it's like rap R&B, kind of like a little emo twist to it. It's fire, bro. It's fire. Marco, bro, keep it up, bro. Keep it up. You made the list. So next on the list, we got First Time Thing by Calabasas, bro. It's like this duo group. I think they're in California. I don't think it's Calabasas. It might be, but I think they're in California. These dudes are fire, bro. I actually like their music. It's more so like a poppy rap R&B type feel, like kind of like, you know, we got a lot of that today in the top 40 and things like that. So but yeah, let's just take a little listen. Hey. I'm gonna show y'all things in the next 4 weeks, we can try them things in the next 6 months, cut those strings, because we're all in fall in love with a first time. So smooth, bro. Mistakes I'm never proud of, I know that, you know why. Is she a bad and my good guy, and you could take two, but I, hey, bro, like, it's just, I don't know, it's a banger. The reason why I told this list is because this song is just a banger. It's a bop. So next on the list, we got Travis Thompson. You know what I'm saying? Drop Over Our Boy, Me and Mine. Probably my favorite song, but I didn't want to pick that. 7-Eleven is what I picked. It's on the list. Me and Mine is definitely on the list, but I just kind of want to skew away from, like, my favorite songs and pick something different. But it's definitely in there. but anyway, I picked 7-Eleven. I'll tell y'all after you hear a little snippet. Just listen to it. Yeah, from Seattle. He's from Seattle. So the reason why this song's on the list, bro, it has a knocking beat. And there's like some creativity in it, bro. This is a dope song. Like it's definitely a bop. It's a bop, it's a banger. His flow is unlike any others, bro. He has like a very unique voice. You hear him, you're like, oh, I know who that is. I just automatically know who that is. You know what I'm saying? Next on the list, we got Western. We got Western Estate, bro. I didn't know Marco Lugan was a part of this group. So after I did the reaction, I had no idea. But I am gonna play a snippet because I did react to one of their videos and I got blocked. So at the end of this reaction, I was like, bro, we need Marco Lugan's album, bro, because he went on Instagram Live or something like that, play a little snippet of a song that he has not named. And I was like, bro, we need this. We need it now. So I'm gonna go ahead and play that for y'all, and then we'll come back. Bro, listen to this, bro. Listen.
I don't know what it's called yet. I just made it.
Wait for it. Drop the song. Marco, bro, you just gotta drop the album, bro. I can't wait much longer, bro. That song's fire. It's, bro. I can't wait for it. I just can't wait for it. If he ever drops it, I can't wait. But anyway, we got Pairs. Western State Pears. Again, I'm all about the alternative, man. All about the alternative, and you guys will hear in a sec. And I'm certain that you call, but I'm too naive. Sometimes I feel alone. Hiding my secrets, you need to know. Oh, I cannot feel no more. All of my demons with me at home. Oh, I saw your face in the water. I can't replace what we started. Yes, bro. Super duper alternative, bro. And you got a little hints. You got a little hints of like rap, kind of like pop it, kind of like a little pop in there. It's very melodic, and that I think that's what like really makes it pop. But yeah, bro, Western State, bro. Y'all keep it up, bro. Keep doing y'all thing. Keep doing y'all thing. I'm watching. I'm looking.
But can y'all like unblock my video? Like, come on, bro. That's crazy.
So next on the list, bro, we got Danny Polo. Danny Polo Prada. You know what I'm saying? Featuring Landon, bro. I think it's just so funny because Landon has like this little tag coming in. He's like, shut your singing at just bro, this song's fire, bro. Danny, bro, come on, bro. Where the music at? If I were to holler at you, would you holler back? Spin around and tell your body to the rally bottle cast. If it's time to ride now, I'm whipping and polish fast. Proud of me, Nana, but shorty let her product back. She let me, she trying to flirt and what a curve. The reason why this song is so fire, okay? It's like that classic funky R&B, bro. That's it. That's just it. We don't get that nowadays. We don't get it. And I think that's so sad, bro, because that's what we need. That's what we need, bro. Danny, bro, keep it up, bro. Keep it up. Y'all landing, killing it. Y'all killing it, bro. 2022 might be gonna be a little scary for some artists out there. It's gonna be a little scary. That's all I gotta say. Bro, next on the list, bro, we got White Lies. Bro, the homies featuring Jack Harlow, bro. All right, you already know the vibes, bro. We already been through this, man. You know, I saw the homies perform live at my university a few years ago. Had a media pass. Gas light. Till she see the price sign. Fast life. Is you trying to slide by with me? Hey. 50 for my whip, see it do five guys with me. Ooh. He said, I got five guys with me. To a sci-fi pick. I'm in a shotgun, she drunk, drop stick. Well, bitch, I'm coming crispy. Please don't step on my bliss. Everything is love, so tonight we getting busy. Catching in the studio, with the homies getting tricky. Okay, I got some cones, so you know we get. Hey, bro. Listen, bro, this song made the list, bro, because it's a vibe. I made the list because it's a vibe, bro. It's a vibe, and I gotta support my city. Nah, it ain't just that, bro. The song, it's actually really dope, bro. It's smooth, bro. It's a pretty catchy song, and it's super duper smooth, and it's fire. And you see the price, hey, it's so catchy.
Next on the list,
we got Cow Beats Collectives, right? Cow Beats Collective. Now, I don't know because they only have one song out, right? So I'm pretty sure they're making this collective. It has Matt Corman and Tomorrow Night. If it's not spelled Tomorrow Night, it's like TMRWNITE. But I'm pretty sure it means Tomorrow Night. But anyway, these two dudes came together, made a song called Last, right? I was like, bro, this song is fire. It's fire, right? It's kind of this little simple beat. 26 and I've been building. I ain't happy off 10 million. Fighting for it, man, I fight millions. Better than me, trying to fight feelings. Better than me in the past tense. Never wanted to be a has-been. Compared to all of my new shit, my old album like a trash man. She been running through my head. I've been caught up in the past. I've been caught up by myself. Is this feeling good? You're running through my head. I got money on my mind. I got feelings I don't show. Is this ever gonna end? I've been plotting on the low. That's the way that I want it, though. New shoes, man, I got a girl. Bro, come on, man. We need more. How you gonna drop one song? What? one song. That's why it's on the list, bro. I just need more, man. I need more. It's fire. This is fire. Bro, next on the list, bro. Next on the list, we got Hotel Knock by Chase Williams, bro. Chase Williams is down there with the boys, the Nashville crew, Nashville fam. First time I ever met him was literally this past summer when I went down there and shot the kind of like a little mini doc for for Zane. Goose boy. When I shot that, that's kind of when I met Chase. Talented, my boy. You talented. You got it. I know you dropping an album today. You dropping an album this year. Can't wait for it. You already dropped some bangers. You collab with G, and that song's fire, bro. Oh my god, I can't spoil too much because I'm reacting to this stuff later on, you know, it's artist spotlight, you know. So anyway, I can't spoil too much, but anyway, the song right here, bro, the when it starts, I'm not gonna play when it starts, but when it starts, you just hear the violin. I'm like, bro, all right, no, that's landing. Come on, bro. Shorty, bring me the towel. You coming over right now? You trying to link? Take up my chain and we can get down. But I'm still gone. Hey, it's just so smooth. Drop her off, she stay at the whole cargo. Hit me things again, I say no problem. For the ride or for the ride, she say no lie. Think again, I say oh nah nah, yeah, no nah. Bro, this is a late night bop. This is a late night bop. I like the wordplay. You know, the rhymes, it's fire, bro. Come on, bro. It's catchy, too. As long as it's catchy. She's trying to link, take out my chain, and we can get down. It's just, bro, come on, Chase. Come on, bro. I see you, man. Next one on the list is Let Me Go by, I'm not sure if he helps write, but Patrick CC, upcoming YouTuber. He's... I've seen him before. I never like really watched his videos, but it's featuring Malik, and I'm not sure if you helped write the songs as well, but I know you produce, and that's fire. But this song in particular, bro, I really like, because it's just, I don't know, it kind of reminds me of outer space. It's kind of crazy. This song kind of reminds me like I don't know, it's like spacey. Does it make any sense? Spacey. But it's kind of like, it's like a, oh, you kind of say slow jam, right? Slow jam. With a sprinkle of alternative on that thing, you know what I'm saying? The hints of a lot of other stuff. It's fire, bro. I actually enjoyed the song. I don't know. It was new to me, and I was like, you know what? Yes, because this is also a late night bop, and it is very unique sounding. So, come on, man. Don't let me down. Just let me know. Like, doesn't this like sound like it's not like futuristic, you know, kind of like outer space in a way. Futuristic, all this technology. It's so, I don't know. That's the kind of stuff I get, bro. It definitely is, like I said, late night vibe, late night bop. Fire, bro. Patrick, bro, keep it up, man. One day, maybe we can do an ox battle. You know what I'm saying? I'm just throwing it out there. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying I'm gonna win, but I might have a chance, you know. And the underground scene. Maybe not all the way up there, but you know, I got a little things under my sleeve, you know. Nah, it's all cool, bro. Keep it up, man. You doing you fire, bro. You fire, bro. You just keep grinding. And yeah. Next on the list, bro. Come on, bro. Solo Sam. Solo Sam's on this list. Solo Sam Traffic Jam, bro. Come on. Do I have to say anything else? Come on, man. I'm in a traffic jam. Out of my gas and man. I got a place to be. I'ma be late indeed. Time is just passing by. It's never on your side. Better drive, homie, drive. Drive, homie, drive. I'm in a traffic jam. Out of my gas and then I got a place to be. I'ma be late indeed. Time is just passing by. It's never on your side. Better drive, homie, drive. Drive, homie, drive. Yeah, my niggas got back settled. Oh my gosh. It still gets me. I got a whole lot of dope with a hate to draw. If you want to go match a level, I stash shovel in the same place where I left these rappers. I was big capping, now I'm big action, and I've been texting. Winning races, yeah, we been lapping. Twitter, and I've been at it. I don't need it because I've been had it. All of your people living deceitful, they don't hold it down like they claim. I'm not spinning like choppers. We ain't pulling up when we bang. It's that choke button. So say it, boy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Crazy, bro. Fire song. Fire song. I didn't know he was singing this track until I watched the music video. I was like, bro, who's on this song with you, bro? And then he started rapping. I was like, what? How you gonna switch it up on us? Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. Next on this list, is this group, this duo group called Free Party, man. Free Party, recently found them last year and came across some songs, and Unrequited is definitely up there, bro. But this song, the reason why I picked this song is because, like, not only that it's like kind of R&B/rap and with a little hint of alternative into it, but it kind of, when the other guy raps, I don't know his name, but so it starts off with the guy who sings on the track. Then it follows up with the other chorus with the verse with the guy who raps. And when he raps, it kind of gave me a little bit of, I might get a lot of hate for. I'm not saying that their music compares to Bone Thug and Harmony, but that's kind of what I got when he raps. Like, they kind of put like some like a little effect on it and things like that. But it sounds just like it a little bit. They're fire, bro.
Yeah, yeah. Truth is, I've been crushing on you for some months. You the only one I want. Can I walk into my heart? You don't know, I know. I ain't trying to rush the trust. Only yours is just us. Don't need nothing on the side. Say you want love. You're the only one I need. Feel like you were made for me. Feel like a blue spot. Niggas on your love.
Hey, you been. Oh my God. Oh my gosh, bro! I remember, like, songs like this, I used to like, and like, I still like, but I kind of made it, I guess, known to like these type of songs when I was in middle school. And a lot of people, bro, had like a little turned eye. I was like, bro, y'all weird, bro. My mom pretty much enjoys, like, you know, it's like kind of like R&B, slow R&B songs like this. And I kind of grew up listening to that type of stuff. So, you know, Genuine and all that stuff. So. But yeah, that's kind of why, like, these songs, like, with like a little twist to it, like a little alternative twist to it, I kind of enjoyed, because, like, I just grew up on it, man. I grew up on it. All right, so next on this list is Jonah Zed, bro. This guy right here, bro, is fire. Honestly, like, I'm like, you said, I say that about everybody, but like, it's so true, though. It's so true. This dude needs a lot of, he actually deserves a lot of recognition that he actually does deserve, bro. His voice is crazy. Crazy, bro. And the song that we're showing today is Moonshot. Okay. Moonshot. Just take a little listen. He's also worked with Patrick CC, Black Hole Sun. Yes.
I'm way too tired of reruns. I gave them all I had. Just one move, maybe just a little bit. And I'd rather fall into the ground. Fade out slowly with no sound. Got too much pride.
Yeah.
Baby, I just
want
maybe just a little bit.
Hey, hold on now. Gotta check in my style, looking like it's moonshot. Hey, I just want
maybe just a little bit. And that's why I
can't stop
it now. Got them checking my stock, looking like a smooth shot. We finally off the ground.
Bro, fire, bro. Super duper alternative, right? Got a little emo. I would say has like a little ingredient, a little sprinkle emo in there. You know what I'm saying? But it's very, very alternative. It's definitely R&B in there too. But the vibe is just crazy, bro. This is definitely, like, again, probably a late night vibe. Late night vibes. It's fire. His voice is crazy. Sounding really good, bro. Next on the list, we got Gretchen, aka G. aka G with Industry. She dropped this at the end of the year, in the last year. And I was like, whoa. So, and you can tell the song hits. It hits different because like it's she was really feeling this. You can tell when someone's really feeling the song, bro. You know what I'm saying? This is definitely one of them. G. Oh my gosh. 2022 is about to be crazy. It's about to be crazy. Because, like, you dropped this at the end of the year? Come on. Just listen. Yeah, just listen. Tell him, G. Hey. Check up all the boxes. Hey. Dripping down the. If it was only about the music, then I. Hey. To pursue the process. Hey. Toxic. Oh my gosh. Reason why this song is on my list, because not only that this song is a banger, not only is it a banger, but this definitely came from the soul. You can just tell, man. You can tell this song came from the soul. But also, but it kind of gives me like, it also gives me a classic R&B feel. I'm a sucker for R&B, bro. Like I said, I grew up on it. But not only does it give me an R&B feel, it gives me like a little hint of pop in there too, and it's fire, bro. Come on. What more needs to be said? Also, it has a deep message, and that's also what makes good music too. Next on this list, we got Overload. We got Overload by Yogs, featuring Felly and Ollie. All right, I listened to all these dudes. All right, all these dudes, and he just dropped this song. I think it was kind of like, what did we get at the end of the year? Can't really remember if it was the end of the year or not. I think it was, maybe. Yeah, I think so. And you kind of want to vibe to it, but like the message behind it is a little, I wouldn't say sad or depressing, but it kind of is. I wouldn't say sad, but it's not really uplifting. But it's just, I don't know, it's a good song, and I really enjoyed it. And all these artists on here I actually listen to, so them all coming together to make a song is fire. It's fire. Just listen to it. Need to roll up a blunt and fill up the lungs of remedy. Hey. Easier said than done, so but in my songs a tendency. My life moving sideways, Hey, tell her, Millie. My ways, I need my space. I just gotta be free. Sometimes it's too much for me. It's how it seems. Hey, I've been on my wine for a while now. Yeah. Think it's time now. You know what I'm saying? It's not like it's not uplifting, but it's a good song, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's a good song. It's all that matters. You know what I'm saying? It's all that matters. You know, he put his heart and soul into it. They all did. It's fire. Fire song, man. Overload. Made the list. Next is Hardest by Benny Mayne. I literally came across this man literally at like December. And I was like, bro, I like his style, I like his flow. I just like his sound. His sound's fire. It's fire. He does make kind of like R&B/rap. And this song is definitely like an alternative to that, and it's I don't know, it's good, man. It's catchy, and it's good. Check it out. These girls want my heart, but that she got it. They see me on my superstar shit. Everybody wanna be so what I started. And I started. No. No, some demons that live in my head. Hey, you talking? Some people just want to see you dead. That's facts. Yeah. That's facts. Yeah. I don't want to die for you. I don't got the time for you. Everything I write is real. Even when I go down, watch me get rich soon. Watch what I might do. Fire, bro. I like it. I wouldn't say that it's new. I don't know. This man's an artist, bro. I dig it. Sounds great. I like the alternative to it, the little mix. And like I said, bro, if you can sing and rap, you can definitely, it's so much more you could do. You're more flexible into making all types of music. And the more that you can reach different, like, demographics of people liking certain music, it's good. Marco Luca is a perfect example of that. There's many more, but not sticking to one specific sound will definitely benefit you in the long run, for sure. 100%. I don't make music, but it's fact. Next on this list, we got two more to go, man. I kind of want to put this man on the artist spotlight, bro. I want him to be the first one, but we're gonna show him here though. Song's called Sly 101. CFM, bro. Apparently he's from New York. I can tell that he's young. Bro, a lot of potential here. He sounds good. He has a good flow. A lot of potential. I think once he meets the right people and actually start promoting his music a lot more, bro, I think he has it. Take this slide, bro. Slide. And I know she like the way I beat it like Picard. She like trip once, slip twice. Now you getting it. It used to serve her penis like Venus. Oh my. Listen to the teachers, they preach and I'll never finish it. Break it down a little and twist it. Oh my goodness. Right. The choir set them on a roll. Baby, this is like a tire. If they want the smoke, just know that I got the fire. I've been on the road. Said I got the big bucks on me. Think it's safe to say, come on, man, that I don't really give fucks, homie. Come on, man. He has the potential. I can see it. I can feel it, bro. Like I said, bro. He's got the flow. He's got the rap, bro. He's got it, bro. Right people promoting his, bro. He's got a Last but not least, we got Both Sides. I don't know how you say this man's name. I'm going to butcher it. Maybe it might be Zywin K. I don't know. I don't know how you say it. I don't know. But Both Sides is the song. This dude has a really, really unique voice, kind of like Travis Thompson, right? Very unique voice. You would definitely, you can pinpoint him from a lot of people, bro. I think he's from Florida, I think. But I think he's been blowing up recently on TikTok because he made a little duet with this girl. I mean, I'm pretty sure y'all seen it. But yeah, he's crazy, bro. He's crazy. I love his music, actually. I've been listening to a lot of it. But Both Sides is definitely one of my favorite. Girl, I'm at the end of the line and I know. I promise I ain't wasting your time, you know I won't. Girl, I think you one of a kind, told you before. You out of my side for me to blow. Hey. Tell her I rob another show. Yeah. I'll never lie, you know. But I feel like I need you to stay focused. You've been feeling me lately and I know that. My side, you don't really mess with me. I get surprised when you get to test me. Your side, man, I feel like you're testing me. Wanna try, you won't see how it's gonna be. You still think I'm playing a game with you. Cut it out, though, I look like Elaine to you. When we too late at night, let me sing to you. Let me and girl, I'm already claiming you. I keep it real with you, tell you the truth, what do you play with a bro car. XCLA, I won't do the same. Why you capping it? No need to act on. Bro, come on. Right. This fire, bro. He has the flow now. He knows what type of music he wants to make. And the crazy thing, he doesn't like, he'll make slow songs kind of like this and then make fast ones. It's crazy. He can do it all, bro. And I think he's young too. I'm not sure if he's still in school or not. He could be. There's a lot of young people out here making music, bro. And there's like I said, tons and tons and tons of people, tons and tons of music. But anyway, this is my top 21 songs, bro. Everybody on this list, we gotta give it up. You know what I'm saying? We gotta give it up to them because not only are they talented, not only are they gifted, but these are some special individuals, man. Like, making music is not easy, and having the mindset, you know, having the attitude to go into it and actually make music, it puts a lot on you, trust me. Just being creative in general, I just love music. I love finding new music, and I love finding music that a lot of people have not heard. And I want to be that person to kind of pick it up and send it out there. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we're doing here, man. So we're going to continue doing throughout the years, probably, man. Throughout the years, probably. Yes, indeed. But anyway, hope y'all like this new look. This is probably gonna be a long ass video. Hopefully it's not too long. I'm probably gonna cut it up for you guys. But anyway, if you guys want to find this playlist, not only this playlist, but my big playlist of Reese's Jams, where you can find artists like these in that playlist, that will all be in the description below. Also, too, we are going to be using Reese Reacts to just react to funny videos, try out to laugh, y'all do all these crazy things, man. So we're not only going to be doing music, but we're going to branch off into doing new things as well. So be sure to comment down below what you want me to react to. Also join the Discord where you can actually post stuff where you that you want me to react to. It could be scary, it could be funny, it could be whatever. We're gonna get it going this year. We're gonna get it going this year. But anyway, it's Reese. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. You guys stay safe, stay warm if it's cold where you are. Cause boy, it's been cold here. It's been cold here. I salute to you guys. And I will see you guys in the next video, man.
Off the backboard, I was 30 minutes, he's hopping off the back porch. Tell me what you're bad for, tell me who you're good to. I'ma need a magazine or something I can look through. I've been waiting for you to break up with your man. I seen him on the gram and I ain't really a fan of y'all's situation.